This projector has a still frame, so you can try to do a sort of